From Derry Kay he sailed away on the 23rd of May. We were boarded by a pleasant crew bound for America. Fresh water there we did take on 5,000 gallons or more. In case we ran short on our way to New York, far away from the Shamrock Shore. Short on our way to New York, far away from the Shamrock Shore.